What's that? Beeps, I mean, what is there left to say? Back-to-back NEHC champs, another shutout. I mean, how'd you do it?
I mean, no, it all starts with the guys. Like, we all wanted it so bad, and for our seniors, I know how much they wanted it, and we just wanted to, you know, work hard, and it's their last camp, so we wanted to just work as a team one by one, and that's it. So that's all I got to say about that.
Yeah. The guys seemed to really be forcing them out wide, even when, you know, they did enter the zone, which wasn't often. So how much easier does that make your job, knowing that they're going to force them out wide? They're really, no one's coming up the middle, really.
Yeah, all I got to do is just cut down the angle, just do my job, you know, follow the puck, see if anyone's coming in. But you guys are just, our defense is unbelievable. It's, I have no words for how hard we've been the last 2 years for me and for the other two guys in that. It's unbelievable. And just, yeah, just focusing on my job with the puck, and they got them. So
yeah, you guys get a 2 week break now. I was asking Artie and Coach this. Coach like thinks it makes him hungry. Thinks make gets him a little bit hungrier for that second round. Artie kind of likes the rest, but like, so he's ready to go. I mean, what are your thoughts on that? When you think 2 weeks off, what do you think?
Oh, we earned it. That's what we earned it. You know, we're gonna do some team stuff, and yeah, we earned it. We did it last year. Had some fun with the guys, and yeah, we earned that one. So we'll rest up and work hard this week and next week, and whoever comes at us will be ready.
And then the Stu McKenzie's thunder on this one, but you win, what, 36 straight games? I think you're a few away from
the record.
36 straight games. I think you're only, what, a few.
Match the
Are
record.
We tied?
Yeah.
We got one more.
So. You got one more. So, I mean, when you hear that number, what, like, how's that hit your ears?
I don't even know. Like, I don't know how it feels to lose here, but that, and we got one more here, so we got to get it done. 37, that's the number, right?
Yeah.
And cool. Kind of to bounce off of that, what makes this place so special to play at?
I guess all the people that come out and just the mojo that we have here, it's unbelievable. It just works. Yeah, I don't know if teams enjoy coming here because we play so hard, so let's just continue to do that one more time and move on from there, hopefully. So.